फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल अबीज ब्यूटी हैक। इट्स अबी हियर। सो नाउ हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू कुड रिमेंबर दिस लोगो, हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू नो दैट दिस लोगो फॉर हुम फॉर विच प्रोडक्ट द लोगो बिलोंग्स टू। इफ यू नो, क्विकली गो डाउन एंड कमेंट इट। एंड इट डजेंट मैटर इफ यू आर ऑल्सो रॉन्ग, बिकॉज वी ऑल नो दैट नो वन इज परफेक्ट। सो या नाउ लेट्स आई विल जस्ट से वॉट आई विल रिवील द लोगो नाउ। सो द लोगो बिलोंग्स टू Pons, okay? So in today's video, we are going to see a complete review about Pons Bright Beauty Spotless Glow Day Cream. This is the 35 grams package of day cream. It costs around 110 rupees, but I bought it for 105 in the local market. You can use it as a day cream. This is a day cream, specially contains sun protection. With SPF of about 15. So this is the outer carton of the packet, and they have given the directions to use. Yeah, they have given the ingredients, they have given the complete list of ingredients, and the product promises that it is clinically proven to fade away even the stubborn spots for spotless glowing skin in the sun outside. Okay, it has advanced vitamin B3 and SPF 15, which protects the skin from darkening sun rays and boosts its natural brightening ability from deep inside. Okay, so the product works from inside and gives a flawless spotless glow outside. So that is what they're mentioning it. So this is the outer carton of the package. Now let's see how it is inside. See, this is 35 grams packet, and I've been using it for about 3 weeks for now, and I'm just giving the review. So see, this is a cute tub package of Pons Bright Beauty Day Cream. You know, on seeing this, I felt that okay, it was quite worth it, since it is, the tub is big, but I felt really disappointing. And you know, on one side, I felt so proud of their business tactics, which is, see, can you see the hole? See, only this much the product is, and see their cute business tactics. You know, I'm actually wondering about their business tactics. Really, you know, only if they do like this, there's no matter that they are the leading company, one of the leading companies. Okay, so yeah, we have seen about the tub, and it has a cute screw lid opening. Okay, so this is the product. Is actually they have given a separator which has got stuck into this. So okay, I'm not going to take it away, so let's just leave it. In order to, you know, for the hygienic purpose, they have given a separator between the tub and the lid. So this is the inner content of it. I have not used this is my second purchase of this product. I've almost completed the first tub. This is my second purchase. So you can see a slight pinkish and whitish shade mixed with the cream texture. Oh my god, this is the second package for me, which the first package I've used completely. You could see a slight pinkish shade of the product. Of course, it is in a slight pinkish. It is just a day cream. You could apply on your bare skin. It has a cream base formula. Yeah, it blends well onto your skin. It suits all skin types, especially for oily skin types. This is a boon, okay, for them. As you could see immediately on application, you could see an instant difference between the skin here and the color here. It gives a good glow to your skin. It, you know, brightens your skin to one shade more than from the normal shade. Okay, you will receive one shade brighter skin on application of the product, but it does not really, you know, gives any color or any, you know, does not improve your skin tone. While applying, you will feel it gives an illusion of brighter shade of your skin. Okay, so it blends well onto your skin, but I would recommend you to, you know, go with a base, that is a primer like a thing, either aloe vera gel or any other gel. You can apply it as a base, and on top of that you can use this cream, and finally finish it up with a setting powder, and you will be done with a no makeup makeup look. So I can assure you for that. And the product actually, you know, it covers up your dark spots. It does not, you know, completely remove, or it does not fade away any dark spots. It of course, it does fade away only if it is like, you know, recent dark spot. Okay, we have something like recent dark spot and age old dark spots. Any dark spot which occurs recently due to, you know, due to recent acne or due to recent skin concerns, whatever the reason may be, the recent dark spots are, you know, easily removed by the product. And any age old dark spots are of course not removed, but they are just covered up while using the product. So all we need is, if even if does not, you know, if it does not cover, remove, or does not fade away, it just covers. So that itself is a very good thing for us. So we are so great for the product, for giving us, that is, for covering us with the dark spots. But the product states that it actually fades away, but it does not fade away. It just covers it up and gives you a matte finished makeup look. It suits, as I told you earlier, it suits oily skin types very well. You can just cover it up, and you know, you can give more attention to your T-zone with the product, so that your skin does not look much oilier. And for dry skin girls, you can use a moisturizer, and you can top up with this instead of using your foundation or a Fair and Lovely things. Instead of using your foundation or any other day cream, this day cream is a super, you know, superior choice according to me when you want a quick makeup, no makeup look. Of course, you can choose this product. It has a good consistency, and it you know, it actually covers up the dark spots. So that is the only reason I'm just loving this product. Whenever you're in a hurry, you cannot, you know, from the beginning, you cannot begin from the primer till the setting powder, you cannot do. What you can do is just simply apply a base coat. You can use this product, and you can finish it up with any, you know, talcum powder or any setting powder as per your choice, and you will get the makeup look as if you have used the concealer, the foundation, and whatever you use, but not the contouring and blush effect. So you cannot, you know, expect that much. But it does, you know, it covers your dark spots, and it gives you a makeup finish. Okay, matte finish. It of course gives a matte finish, so that you get more time to concentrate on your eyes and lips. Okay, so for that purpose, I, you know, this is a very handy tool for me, and I'm just loving this product. We all know Pond's is an age-old brand which gives you know, it gives a good solution to all our skin concerns. So this product also, by covering up the dark spots and giving us a bright you know, bright glow to our skin, this product is also worth spending money on it. And it also has sun protection, that is, it contains SPF of 15 plus, and so we may not need any, you know, sunscreen to be applied separately. So yeah, the one product has multiple benefits. You can try this if you want. We also have about, you know, 65 rupees or something, because that is what I bought first, the smaller tub. I'm not sure about the grams also. You have, but you have, definitely you will have a smaller package of this, smaller tub of this. You can first try that, and if that suits your skin, you can just go for the bigger one like this. So yeah, I have only this much in my mind for today's video. If you have any doubts regarding the product, for sure you can comment down. I would feel happy to reply you. And if you want me to review any other products, for sure you can mention that also. I'll use that and give you review for that. Please don't forget that it is my perspective and it is my own experience with the product. I'm just giving the review, and it is not a sponsored video or anything of that kind. If you like the video, please give the video a thumbs up, share it with your friends who are in need of the product. don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon. Only then you will receive the notifications of my video whenever I post it. So I'll catch you all in the next video. Until then, it's bye from Abhi. Bye.